We spoke to relatives of the victims. Shari was described as a soft-hearted individual. One family member who chose not to be identified is trying to cope with the emotional trauma.
Honestly, I'm so traumatized right now. I don't even know what to say.
I think that
crime thing is ridiculous. I'm trying not to have too many comments right now. Try not to comment. Just trying to deal with it.
But apparently, Shari had another side. Sylvain Emmanuel, a security guard employed at the Castries Comprehensive Secondary School, which Shari attended, and who is old enough to be his father, was constantly administering fatherly advice to the youngster, appealing to him to stay out of trouble. But it appears that the plea fell on deaf ears, and so his death came as no surprise. According to Emmanuel, Shari was constantly in trouble with a group of youths from a nearby school, and his attitude towards school authorities left a lot to be desired. Shari's conduct prompted frequent visits to the school by the police.
He's a little boy that always comes to school here, and obviously every time I used to talk to him, you know, because the way he used to put himself in the school and the way he used to treat some teachers and some students like him, and I always talk to him, but he could never hear nobody because his mind was set already to what he wanted. And this morning when I hear how this man passed away last night, that hurt me.
According to reports, Shari exerted negative energy on his schoolmates. The police report indicates that the body of Shari was discovered lying motionless on the ground. Also lying on the ground was Amani Paul of Mondidor Castries. Both individuals sustained multiple gunshot wounds to the body. They were transported to Victoria Hospital, where Shari succumbed to his injuries. Paul is presently admitted at the Victoria Hospital in critical condition. This is the 14th homicide for the year. Shari was gunned down around 9 o'clock on Thursday night. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.